you listen to my instruction and practice only one meal a day, that also all the food you are supposed to eat, you will keep it ready and start the puja. By the time you start the puja, you are literally, all your parasites will be triggered, microbes will be triggered, they will all be passing commands inside you, hey, do this, do, 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 do. And everything will be triggered, but you are silently supposed to sit and do puja. Bhadyam samarpayami. By the time you finish the puja and start eating, all that patterns will settle down and beautifully the delayed gratification will happen. Your eating will not strengthen your parasites, microbes and the patterns triggered by them. If you understand this, you will also understand why the sexually explicit sculptures outside the temple. Because when you see them, you will be triggered, but you can't act now. You have to go inside the temple and do puja. So the parasite and the patterns triggered by parasites will just melt down. Your action will not strengthen the parasites and the patterns triggered by the parasite. This will empower you. This will empower you.